Hey guys, it's Gift Gab. So today we are going to be doing a slime review for my second slime purchase, and it is of Stranger Slime. So I was really excited when I made this order, and I've already broken into them and made and stretched them around a bit to make sure that they weren't too sticky for the review. So let me show y'all what we got. So to start off with, I'm gonna show y'all the extras that I got. So to start, I got this little baggie, and it has a piece of candy, it has a little mochi squishy, and it had a little baggie of borax, which I already used to make my activator. And then it comes with this cute little lollipop charm that's specifically for one of my slimes. Can you see my finger? Look at this. My kitty got me. Anyway, and then it came with a care sheet that isn't just how to use your activator when it's sticky. It's got all these different things to help you if your slime is being funky, which I honestly really needed, because not particularly for this, but overall this will help me a lot, because half the time if anything happens I panic and I don't know what to do with it, and this will definitely help me in the future. So thank you so much.
Like I said, I've already gotten into the little baggie of borax to make my activator, and it was already pre-measured and everything, which was great because Lord knows I always need help with that. This is the little mochi squishy. It is honestly the cutest thing. I don't actually have a mochi squishy, or I didn't actually have one until now, and this is like the cutest thing ever. Like, look at it. Look at this. It's so cute. I love him. I need to think of a name for him. Anyway, and then we got these cute little rainbow candies. I've never had this candy before, so I will definitely be interested in trying that later. And then, like I said, we have the little lollipop charm, and it goes with one of the candies. And the cool one, not that the everything else isn't, but it came with a little teaser slime. So like I said, I've already gotten into these, and I have added activator if I needed it. This one didn't actually need any. I thought it would. All I really did was I put some activator on my fingers when I played with it the first time, and that was all it needed. So this one, if I can get it, wow. So this one is a white slime, and if you look close enough, let me find it. It's got a little microphone bead, and then it's got a bunch of sprinkles. If I don't know if you can see them, let me see if I can find some for you. Hello, look, there's one. Hello, yellow sprinkle. Hello, hello, there's another one. Hello. There's a couple more. But yeah, so this actually, I love how smooth this is. Like, smooth. Look at that. One more time. Look at how smooth that is. Like, I think, like, I really like this. And I love this smell. I can't quite put my finger on what it smells like. I think it's like, almost like a Hawaiian punch, maybe fruit punch, something or other. But it smells so good. Put just a little on my finger. It smells so good, and I love the texture, and I love being able to smooth it out and then finding the little random sprinkles and the microfoam beads. So that was a great touch. And yeah, so that's our little extra slime. Definitely a really good extra, and I am very happy with this. So thank you. Okay, so now we get into the full slime. You see her little logo right here. Look at the little person, he's so cute. Look at the little person. Anyway, so I turned it off of the flash for right now, just so you could see the actual color, because with the flash it had like some weird tint on it that I didn't want y'all to think was in the slime. So we're gonna open that. Hold on, we have an intruder. What are you doing? Be gone, my child. Okay. Let's get into this, and it's got lots of different colored microfoam beads, and then if you look, it's got a lot of, give it to me, it's got a lot of the marshmallow beads,
are the marshmallow foam beads. And look it. I'm so glad I already activated this. And it honestly didn't even need that much activator. It was just to kind of keep it from sticking too much to my fingers. Give me it. Look at that. Let me focus a little bit better. Look at this beautiful thing. Look at it. Look at this. You know what? Give me a second. I'm going to turn the flash back on. That looks a lot better. Okay, so look at how pretty this is. Oh my goodness. Look at how beautiful that is. Hello, Rainbow Slab. Okay, so this one is called Peyton's Birthday Bash Cake. Yeah, Peyton's Birthday Bash Cake. And like I said, it's got the rainbow microfoam beads, and then it's got the marshmallow foam beads. And it's a white base, and I believe it's supposed to smell like birthday cakes, but I honestly, I don't smell the scent, but it definitely doesn't have a bad scent. So it is awesome. And I love the texture with all of the beads and stuff in it, and I just love how colorful it is. Look at that. Like, I love rainbow microfoam beads. So it's a little sticky, but that's okay. I don't want to overactivate it, so I'm definitely not going to add any more. Can you hear that ASMR? And I am one-handed because I'm trying to hold the camera at the same time because I don't have anything to hold it. So we're just gonna get one-handed slime play. Look at that. Is. Hello. How are you? It's so pretty, and I love the marshmallow beads. Let me see if I can find one again. Right there. Hello. Hello, microphone bead. Hello, marshmallow bead. Look, our friend is back. I don't know what it is with her with slime, but she does not like it. It's just so pretty, and I love it, and it didn't even need that much activator. And it is just beautiful. Bubble pops, see that? Bubble pops. I don't think you need to be in the activator. Please go. Please go. Please go. So guys, if you want a close-up of the activator, since I'm trying to get my cat's nose out of it, here you go. Move it. Okay guys, so this next and final slime is Bubsy's Pupcake, and I remember her in her YouTube video, I'll link it down below, that she was talking about how Bubsy is her service animal, he's her puppy, and that Pupcake is referring to, it was his birthday party and they made him, or they got him a cake, and it was called his Pupcake, obviously. So this slime was based off of Bubsy's Pupcake. Look at that beautiful color. And she was saying it was peanut butter and apple cake. So this smells beautifully.
like apple. Like, I love this smell. It's so strong, not like overbearing strong, but strong enough that you open the container and you're like, that is apple, and it is awesome. So this slime, as you can see, is very spreadable. It's a brown and it's got a bunch of rainbow sprinkles in it. And we will get that out in a second. Look at that beautifulness. It's already on my finger. Look at that. Hello, beautiful. Look at that. I love all the sprinkles. It just adds such a cute little look to it. And then it's got such a cute, like a cool texture because of them. Listen to that. Beautiful. Guys, I can't get over the smell. Like, hello, beautiful. It's like my favorite thing to do is poke them. This is definitely my favorite out of the two, but I love them both, so it's kind of hard for me to pick, but I just love this one. I love how spreadable it is. Look at that. And when you spread it, you see the little sprinkles come out. It's so cute. If Bubsy's cupcake was anything like how much I love this slime, and Bubsy had a great time with his cupcake. This is awesome. But like I said, guys, these were awesome slimes. They needed almost little activator, and like, I live in South Texas. By the time it gets to me, it's gonna be melted, and it needed almost no activator. All I really did was I put some on my fingertips, and every now and then I added some more just to make sure it wasn't sticking to me too much, and that was all I did, and it was perfectly fine. So this is definitely a highly recommended slime. I'm proud to say I'm doing really good picking which slimes I buy, because the two that I've gotten have been awesome, the two different recipes. So yeah, I will link her down in the description. Definitely check her out, because her slimes are awesome, and from what I've read, they are very helpful to her. So definitely, if you're going to buy slime, go buy it from her, and she also has her YouTube channel. So definitely check that out too, and pick which one you want to buy before you even have to get it, because she will show you what she's got, and it is very helpful, and it is definitely the reason why I picked. Look at this! Look at how pretty! I just love it so much! But anyway, yeah, so definitely check her out. I'll try to link both her Etsy and her YouTube channel in the description. And go check out your girl! Thank you guys for watching!